break.
You slime. IRS never gives anyone a break, especially a tax cheat like you.
Reasons why you should pay your taxes. Reason number 86, to supplement the unfair low wages of doctors and lawyers. Here are IRS's reasons why people are such bad tax cheats. Reason number 56, because the average person's IQ is 80, and that's about all the money they make in a year's time. Here's what could happen if IRS catches you cheating on your taxes. Reason number 63. I will make you remove all the staples from all IRS tax return forms.
First of all, to be deductible, charitable contributions must be accompanied by signed receipts. Now, I know your heart might be in the right place, but unless your receipts are in the right place too, like here on my desk, then deductions for charitable donations are not allowed. Besides, who are you trying to kid? You don't give to charity out of the goodness of your heart. You do it out of greed. And the only person you're really trying to help by giving is you. You make the donations, you take the deductions, and you pay less tax. Well, I say that's cheating, which in case you've forgotten, is not allowable either.
Well, guess who? Yes, it's me, once again, IRS. And today's subject? Well, what else? Taxes. Because nothing in this world compares to the power of taxes. Not even death. Because as I have demonstrated the past few weeks, everyone, and I mean everyone, sooner or later, has to pay their taxes. So here is my final graveside tax tip. Since everyone is just dying to get in here, I was contemplating on investigating every last tax cheat in this place. However, those investigations are going to have to wait due to the fact that I have something much bigger to audit. So be forewarned that you're under investigation by me, IRS. And when I'm through with you, it will be you that will be resting in peace.
Time after time after time, Erwin R. Scheister has been accused by a lot of people for using abusive tactics when it comes to dealing with tax cheats in the World Wrestling Federation. Well, I've got news for a lot of you people out there, and especially you. When it comes to dealing with a tax cheat and a cop that's on the take, like yourself, you can rest assured that Erwin R. Scheister, also known as IRS, not only has the power, but has the will to rectify the situation. And you're going to learn, you can pay me now, and you can pay me later, because Erwin R. Scheister is going to get his fair share.
Quit your crying and pay what's due.